All right, Ben, thank you. Well, a death investigation underway following a shooting off University Drive in Huntsville overnight. Huntsville police tell News 19 one person was shot and killed at a Marathon gas station off Henderson Road. That's between Sparkman and Jordan Lane on University Drive. The investigation ongoing and police are talking to people of interest. There is no other information at this time, but we're going to keep you up to date on the latest on air and over at WHNT.com.